Ladies and gentlemen, turn your attention towards the stage one more time. Give it up for Mr. Ed Schroeder.
Kathy, it's really nice to meet you. Now we know where Phil's humanity comes from.
Your good friend stabbed you in the chest. You ran away stabbing in the back.
I'm good in the back. I don't like this. Until my friend Andy Velos comes up to pray for me, I'm going to torture you with three acapella songs. And for them, this is my instrument. I'm going to do a really nice song composed by Freddie Hubbard, the trumpeter, and with the lyrics by Abby Winker. Remember that note? Here we go. I was out promenading, but my hopes were fading that dreams ever really come true. When up jumped springtime, I got a look at you. All at once, I was steady, a gaze long and steady made sounds of the patter grow again. And up jumped springtime, and love came on in. Now my heart wants to cheer, life's sweet promise is here, and love is a lovely thing. And we're sweethearts forever, like bird and a feather, our love is as free as the wind. Cause up jumps springtime. Hello, my friend. Now my heart wants to cheer. Life's sweet promise is here, and love is a lovely thing. And we're sweethearts forever, like bird and a feather. Our love is as free as the wind. Cause up jumps springtime, so hello, my friend. So hello, my friend. That's called Up Jump Spring. And I'm not sure what I'm going to sing next. I'm going to sing my most recent original tune, which was written like a year ago. I can't believe it's that long ago. It's called Kelly Shine. It was originally called the Banana Song, but no, I changed the title. Let me get my note again. I'll be right back. Banana in hand, eat one every day. So good for your heart, keeps heart hurt at bay. Your beautiful eyes, dreamily drinking that yellowy fruit, sweet beneath its skin. The sun wraps you up in his arms. You'll never need his. You have your own glow. He is the one rather reaching for you to bring in the shine for which he's belonging. And just like that sun, I pine for you too. Your picture become real, so that I taste the sweet fruit of you. That's it. The last song I'm going to sing is not this one. I'm going to do it with Andy. It's another standard. But I want to sing, I will sing, I think, another song of mine. No, I don't want to sing. This is a Cole Porter song. Looking at you while troubles are fleeing, I'm admiring the view, cause it's you I'm seeing. The sweet honeydew of well-being settles upon me. What is this light that shines when you enter like a star in the night? And what's to prevent from destroying my sight when you center all of it on me? Looking at you, I'm filled with the essence of the quintessence of joy. Looking at you, I hear poets telling of love, the island of Troy. Life seems so gray, I wanted to end it till that wonderful day. You started to mend it, and if you'll only stay, I'll spend it looking at you. Here, I'm just going to do the same thing tonight. So I won't have to
sing. The song we did last week was Autumn, which I played to death. And this one I hopefully would shed enough.
Okay, it's over here.
Hopefully,
it's good. Good. Are excited? Yeah. Can you get the camera?
Yep. I got my cameraman acting.
Straight from Las Vegas, here he is.
It is
Ladies and gentlemen.